Also, another one I have here is Cherokee Long. We have two varieties, we have one in the east and one in the west. Thank you, a lot of them to grow. If you're going to know what we have here, here's one called Neon Heat. Next to it is Japanese Hogs. It already needs to be harvested. I just haven't got out here. Next to it, this large one is Argentine 474. It's two-eared. It's more.
Isn't that cool, huh?
That's Ohio Yellow.
Okay.
Ohio, that's the original crop. And that's where I come from.